they were getting free hot water as part of their agreement with renting from there. And so I think that issue has to be sort of put to people and maybe real estate agents as well. That was one thing that I really focused on with my real estate agent when I said, I want you to list all the good reasons about why they should rent my property over someone else's. So I think people have to think a little bit more about the benefits of what they're getting if they're renting from someone long term or short term. I know my tenants have stayed there for more than 5 years as a result of previously dealing with people and asking them what makes it benefit for you to stay longer, which means I'm saving money as well because they're going to stay and I'm not having to find another tenant. So there are huge benefits in a win-win situation all the way down the line.
So did you have a question? Or were you just
I don't know, just to share with you because you said that how a tenant's going to get some of the benefit, but I think it's also up to landlords to wake up to, it's a great contribution not only to a tenant and themselves, but it's also to zero carbon emissions further down the street. So I guess that's more about what I want to share because I don't think everyone has got their head around all the different aspects of how it all falls. But I did write a letter to Campbell Newman about the rent authority not having any legislation impact for landowners to do solar panels on the roof. And I still don't think, it's just a couple of years ago that I wrote the letter, I still don't think they've got the legislation yet for it.
I just want to say you sound like a great landlord, so great work for taking initiative. And you know, there is a plan for mandatory disclosure in residential buildings, so that's a system which would involve getting a star rating on your house when you lease it out or sell it. So unfortunately, that's kind of really just disappeared under the radar, but that would be a really good scheme for things.